In the sand outside the fortress, I kneel. The blade in my hand shakes. I hold it to my chest, where the shame chokes me. I crave relief, but I force myself to drop the blade.